Katharina. If you agree, I would be very short on the activity report, because you have seen this movie. And you have, I guess, 68 pages in your files with all activities from the last 3 years. So read it. I guess that's very good. Because I want to start to thank all colleagues from the PS headquarters, because what they did in the last days, weeks and months to make this Congress happen is really more than a miracle. So thanks to all of you for that work. And especially because I never do things like that, I never praise people, I want to thank especially the three deputy sec-gens, Maria Lefebvre, Giacomo Filibeck and Yannick Pollet, where you are here. So, and in turbulent times like these days, Sergei, I want to come to you and say, in this university, at this Congress, you are a real European, you are a real socialist, you are a real leader, and you are a real friend. Welcome to Lisbon, Sergei Stanishev. So coming directly to the point, why we are here? We are here because we want to win the European elections in May 2019. That is our objective, nothing else. And we want to win because we want to govern Europe and we want to govern the European Union, and we want to do it with Frans Timmermans, who is our common candidate. And I want to tell you, from my point of view, having experience with all direct European elections since 79, this one is about a real historical choice between a Europe of hate and anger or our Europe of hope and progress. It's a real choice between a Europe that is weak and divided or strong and united, and between the old demons of the past or a new European spirit of the future. That's all about this European election, and I guess all of us will fight for that. But let's look to the Conservatives, and I want to look to their activity report in the last years. That is more or less a non-activity report, because I can't remember any progressive initiative of them in the last years. I can't remember what they did in the last European Parliament. Udo is sitting here and can tell us what the Conservatives did or not did. And it has been the Conservatives that have created the floor for Brexit. Nobody else, it was only them, nobody else. And it has been the Conservatives that just had one idea how to deal with the economic and financial crisis. Their answer is only austerity, only nothing else. No solidarity, no cohesion, nothing else. So have a look to the Conservatives. My party in Germany is looking today to the CDU Congress, who will be elected by them and who will be theoretically the next chancellor. We will fight against them, sitting in the same coalition. That is not easy. That is sometimes a little bit ambivalent. But they are our opponents. We have to fight in favor of a social and socialist Europe against the Conservatives. That's it about. But to reach that, we have to push for more investment. We have to push for more jobs. We have to push for more money to fight youth unemployment. And finally, we have to push for fairer taxation of multinationals, a point which is very important for Frans Timmermans, and he will tell you tomorrow how we will make it and how we will implement that. So coming to the real experts. So all of us know, if you have a campaign, you need experts, campaigners, you need agencies, advisors. We have all that in our PES headquarters. And I have one page. We made that 1 week ago because a newspaper was coming and asking, hey, what will you do in the next 3, 4 or 5 months? What is the campaign about? And I can tell you, and I quoted that, to be correct, because we had yesterday's seminar on fake news, so I don't want to join that. So, Estella, it's around there, said, this election will be about organization and mobilization. That's the fundament of every campaign. We need organization and mobilization. Estella, you're completely right. Milan, this is our chance to connect with voters. Let's go for that. Let's connect with voters. And the third one, Alberto, he said, Social Democrats must focus on safeguarding our rights and freedoms and citizens. Alberto, that's it. That is topic and quote number three. And I have a fourth one from Lesia. Where is she? Here, Lesia. So, you said, I'm excited to campaign for a social democratic victory in May, so we are one step closer to achieving CETA gender equality. We do so, and we will do so. And then Konrad, our friend from Poland, he said, to win in May, we need to speak to every corner of Europe. So wherever this corner is, we will go to that corner, and we will convince people to vote socialists, labor parties, and social democrats, comrades and colleagues. And to finalize that, Gisela, she said, we need to secure a positive future for my young daughter. That's it. Let's fight for younger people, for her daughter, and for everybody who is engaged in socialist and social democratic values, and that we are. So help us. We need you. France needs you. And without you, without all activists, and all members of national parties, the PS could do nearly nothing. So we count on you, and I guess we are right to do so. Coming to Franz, even when he is not here at the moment. So a lot of us know Franz since 10, 15, 20, 25 years or more. And I can tell you, if there is a man was elected 6 times as a member of parliament, then there must be something like trust. If there's a man who has served for his country as foreign minister and as minister for European affairs, then there must be something like competence. And if there's a man working as a first vice president in the commission, fighting for his European and democratic values, then there must be something like, I would say, enthusiastic engagement in favor of a good story, in favor of our Europe. And therefore, I can promise you that in the PS headquarters, everybody I mentioned, together with Sergei, together with Udo, together with Sita, and together with all others, we will fight in favor of a victory, and we will fight in favor of Frans Timmermans to be the next president of the European Commission. Because last time, in 2014, we made European history, inventing the Spitzenkandidat, inventing the common candidate. This time, in 2019, we will organize a European future with Frans Timmermans as president of the European Commission. In this sense, I would say good luck to everybody of you, good luck to European socialists, and we will fight today, tomorrow, and the next 5 months. Together, we are united, and together, we are strong. Thank you very much.